Sleeping Beauty is a very old classic that is done by companies all over the world. It was first premiered in St. Petersburg in Russia when Tchaikovsky first wrote the score for Sleeping Beauty. It was basically his last ballet, nauna yung Nutcracker at saka Swan Lake, bago nangyari yung Sleeping Beauty. So, what is different is the whole concept of the original story, which is, you know, she sleeps for 100 years. Mm-hmm. I've changed that to just falling asleep, no? And then, instead of having her being courted by 4 princes in the the very famous Rose Adagio in Act One, I created the roles of her parents are dancing roles, not mime roles, but dancing roles. So King Stefan and Queen Leia are dancing roles. And then I created the mixed story because it's the finale of my trilogy. So I actually have the royal houses of Prince Ferdinand, who is the prince that eventually marries Snow White, and Prince Charming, who is the prince that eventually marries Cinderella, be present in the baby Aurora's christening together with Prince Philip, who is the one that's betrothed to the Princess Aurora. And so when it's Aurora's 16th birthday, Cinderella and Snow White are also there. In attendance, and they are friends, and they begin. They eventually become the maids of honor in her wedding. So the 3 princes, Prince Ferdinand, Prince Philip, and Prince Charming, are all friends from the very beginning. So it's really. It's a different take to Sleeping Beauty, but essentially the story is still there. The fairies are still there. The original choreography of the wedding pas de deux and the original choreography of the big Rose Adagio. Some of the original choreography of the variations of the fairies, the original choreography of the variation of the prince, it's kept intact, but everything else is different.
Aurora is a very important role for you, right? I mean, you've danced it several times also. Yes. So, what makes you decide to have Sleeping Beauty? I mean, to have Ballet Manila start the year with Sleeping Beauty?
Well, it wasn't really my choice to have the world premiere of Sleeping Beauty in January to start the 2020. It was, it happened because of the fire. And we lost our venue, we lost Aliu Theater. And so we had to get a venue for Sleeping Beauty. And we could only get Newport Performing Arts Center for this one weekend in January, which is January 18 and 19. That's why we decided to put Sleeping Beauty in the beginning of 2020, which happens to be the 25th anniversary year of Ballet.